John Rudolph EV.
Hey, so welcome back to my channel again, and magkakaroon tayong reaction video, special reaction video sa ating bagong BL series na susuportahan this coming February. So we have here the Bedwetter, the series 2021. So we will react on their official trailer part 1 and part 2. So let's go mga reindeers! At kung bago ko lang sa channel ko, don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button para at least love tayong lahat. At huwag kang kakalimutan mag comment din pag may time! Let's go! Bedwetter by Cosmix Films. Wow, isang powerhouse. Again, ito. Huh? Tricky nung ano, nung cloud. Ay. Hoy! Ang cute! Uy, ang perfect ng visuals! Hoy, ang lakas makaano open ito, ha? Hoy, shucks, ang ganda! Ay, coffee, my favorite! Ay, this is second character. Ay! Hoy, ang tricky nito. We, they are both coffee lovers. ZK Romel. Hoy, ang cute! Hi, Direct Sherwin Piray! Mega lang shoutout sa'yo! Soon at ktx.ph. Let's go! Oh. So, coffee! Coffee talaga yung ano nila, ha? Is yung...
Sa
inyo?
Sa mundo nating dalawa.
Hoy, ang ganda ng music.
Pagmamahalan na itinadhan na, pero bakit laging
may siyang may-ari ng coffee shop?
Sa piling ng isa't isa.
Oh, siya may-ari ng coffee shop. And that guy, may gusto kay boss. Magtatakbo. Uy, grabe, ang ngiti lang yun, ha?
It's
a new character. Grabe. Wow! Yes! Huy! Ginigilabutan ako, ang ganda! Oh my gosh! Hop! Hoy! Hoy, ramdam ko yung ano, ramdam ko yung kilig nila. Ay, ang ganda. Perfect. Oh, diva. KTX. Okay, so from the teaser 1 and going to the teaser 2, official teaser 2 nila. Sa teaser 1 kasi makikita mo kasi the character of the two. It's quite, alam mo yan, they are looking for something. Yun yung nakikita ko, ah. They are looking for something. And I think both of the character are enjoying kung ano yung estado nila sa buhay nila. And but still, they are longing for more. And sa teaser 2 naman natin, ang ganda. Nagkaroon ng progress yung teaser 1 na kung saan aside sa maganda yung visuals, maganda yung cinematography, the music, in-improve ng teaser 2. And I'm so happy. My heart was happy because I saw a two girls. So GL, tingin ko magkakaroon to ng GL love story. And isa sa another story na naman to for our community natin dito. And I see the conflict. I see the conflict agad doon sa character. The boss, tapos yung, I don't know if that is the manager or the supervisor of the store. Na tingin ko may pagtingin kay boss, at si boss nakita niya na nagpe-perform si yung guy na nagigitara. I think that's the main cast. Yes, the main cast. And then also one customer also, yung hindi ko alam kung customer siya or baka may pass sila, whatever. So tingnan natin sa susunod na mga episode nila, I mean sa magiging episode nila, kung ano takbuhin nito. And I think it's a good series. Another story to share sa atin, sa community natin. And I think it gives the standard again of a class BL series natin dito. So I'm so happy for this, and I'm looking forward for this series na mag-air sa digital platform natin. So, nakalagay dito is ktx.ph. So, we will see on the further updates if they will siguro baka gaya dito ng iba na ina-upload muna for specific website which is we here in the KTX. Then after that, siguro baka i-upload nila sa YouTube di natin alam kung ganun ang gagawin nila. Pero, for sure, wait for their further announcement. Pero for sure yan, for the ktx.ph, doon natin mapapanood ang Bedwetter. So, Direk Sherwin Beray, I know who you are. Minsan mo na akong pinaiyak. Mapapaiyak mo ba ulit kami dito sa ayon na to, sa film na to? I mean, sa series na to. Buka eh. Kasi, alam mo yon, the music are saturating the heart. Ako ah, para sa akin kasi parang ano eh, alam mo yung parang may binabalot na hiwaga ang aking puso dito sa series na to. Well, I'm looking forward for that. If magiging tama man ako, I'm so happy kasi masusuportahan ulit natin ang panibagong BL series sa darating, which is ang Bedwetter. So guys, so hanggang doon na natin reaction video ng Bedwetter, and hope to see you again for the next reaction video. And don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button for my channel, and please go to Cosmic's YouTube channel and YouTube channel for the further announcement na kanilang mga ipapalabas, which is the Bedwetter. So guys, nandiyan pa naman description below para at least updated kayo sa kanilang mga social media. And always remember, you are loved, accepted, and valid. Bye-bye!